request on Facebook, and we started messaging each other and then writing some emails back and forth. It took a total of 3 months before we actually met in person, and our first meeting or first date was actually at Cracker Barrel in Nevin, North Carolina. From there, on our first date or meeting, when we walked outside afterwards, after leaving, it actually snowed that day. It was in December, it was about mid-December, right before Christmas. I remember thinking, I know he's the one, when I walked out. Stop for a second.
But your glasses get a little wet.
Oh, look at that.
And I can tell you've been eating Cheetos, too.
And sandwiches. And
you're looking
good.
Oh, she's a
bottomless
girl.
She
is.
I
know.
She plays
up well.
She's still stinking cute.
We're going to have you here today to witness the meeting of Richard Christopher Klein, the Pope of Marie Convent of Man's Holy Matrimony. If anyone knows of any scriptural reason, these two should not be joined together, let them speak now, forever be silent on the subject. Genesis 2. I be well. Hope. I hope. Take thee, Rick, to be my lawful, scriptural wedded husband. I promise to love you, to submit to you, and to follow you, according to the word of God, at all times and in all circumstances. Choose a ring. And with this ring, I be wed. According to the state of North Carolina, you must be in front of an ordained minister, that is me, in front of at least two witnesses, that's all of them, and you must freely, seriously, and plainly take each other as husband and wife. Do you read? Do you hope? By the power vested in me, by the state of North Carolina, and more importantly, by God and your family love you. And I pronounce you man and wife. Woo! Make this your bride. Thank you.
was there for this occasion.
I was born for this.
And, you know, we all know Rick.